Mikhail Zagorski.
And mine's Nathan Phillips.
And we study A-level chemistry.
We look at the structures of different compounds and how they react. We also look at how to identify how they're made up. Well, it's certainly been more interesting because it's a bit different to what you actually learn in a GCSE. It also helps in most other subjects you learn. So if you take all the sciences, it bridges the gaps between all of them.